Watu, mnajuani aje Jua Cali hapa. Au sio?
Jua Cali, welcome to the sauce.
California.
What have you been up to?
Busy shooting videos, finishing my fourth album.
Uh-huh.
So iko almost 99% ready.
Uh-huh.
So nimekuwa busy to hustle kama kawaida.
Album ita drop lini?
Hopefully Mungu akipenda end of April ama May. Yes.
Okay. So tukwe ready?
Tukwe ready.
You've been in the industry for a while.
Yes.
For many years. Miaka ngapi hivi?
For almost 18.
That's a long time. That's a long time. So I know many people ask what it is you've done to be successful, but I'm going to ask, what have you not done? Like, you've stayed away from for you to be successful.
Yeah. Okay, the biggest thing, nimejaribu sana on my end, ni kujaribu my relationship with the fans, ni the music.
Yeah.
The music, just making sure I make good music. Muso maga comments zote.
You do?
I do. So the moment.
Isn't that overwhelming?
Yes, it's overwhelming, but unajua from comments almost 100, una comments kama 20, which can help me grow.
Yeah.
So I always utapata there's some guys who always tell me, "Wewe tunangoja album, zee tumechoka. Where's the new album?" Unaona? So yani mujaribu sana kusikiza mafans kitu anasema. So nadhani ndio kitu imeni keep going. So siwezi sema ni kitu, naweza sema ni kitu imeni, but basically ni kitu imeni keep going, because I always keep my ears to the streets, ile kitu na happen. As much as nafanya genge, mujaribu sana ku make, yani na keep up with the trends. Si follow trends kabisa, but niko mali tu hapo tu. Nachezea mali hapo. Siko old school sana.
Yeah.
Na pia sijapotea to the new school. So najaribu just to get that perfect balance. Yeah.
That's amazing. So you give the people what they want.
Yeah.
So talking about giving the people what they want, you have a new song with Dazzler.
Yes.
Tell us about it.
Yes. Hey, manze. Dazzler ni artist. Nime follow career yake for some time. Alafu ni tulifanya tour pamoja Dubai a few years back. So ni mtu tumekuwa naye for some, tume travel naye the same plane.
Yeah.
Tukafika. So nilikaa naye almost kama 2 weeks tuko pamoja. So ni a friend. So usually my collabs zao tend cooling towards friendship. Sichukua kitu wewe unafanya naye ngoma. Cause for me, Mufil, that's the only way ngoma itatoka natural. Tukiingia kwa studio, it's fun. Yani tu ni kujienjoy. So Dazzler nilisema alinichezea hiyo song actually, nikailike, nikamwambia before release this song lazima tufanye kitu pamoja. So tukafanya song ina sound poa. So basically najaribu tu kupush new faces kwa industry. Watu wanasema play Kenyan music, so lazima pia sisi on our end to bring new product kwa ndio watu hiyo play K music. Yeah. make sense.
Kabisa. So people know you for your hair, your cornrows, nini. Would you ever shave and be bald, like clean shaven?
Ile siku nita shave, nitakuwa na retire.
From what? From music?
From music.
Everything?
Yeah, from music. What does it mean from music? Lakini you see anytime soon. Niliambia watu kwa bidii yangu, nitawaimbia mpaka so. So na Mungu anasikiza nifike mpaka
hiyo. He will keep you.
Yes, he will keep me. And naomba he keeps me.
Yeah.
Because napenda ngoma, napenda life. Mm-hmm. So it happen anytime soon. But ile siku to happen, ni kama naambia watu, so far, and I'm done. Yeah.
Tutajua tu, that will be the sign.
Yes. And wanna watch the sauce? Watch out for more content. I'll see you. Moral. I'll see you.